It's day three, my guy. I'm trying French toast at Sheraton Hotel.
Cheers. Sheraton Hotel French toast is amazing. 10 out of 10.
I'm watching Nick DiGiovanni in bed.
I gotta meet my cousin Annie because I saw that they're cooking burgers, so yeah.
I'm going down.
Guys, I'm so excited to go to Annie's house. Like, it's so cool.
Lobby level going up.
Alright, now I'm here at the Uber's car. Annie's house is in Chicago, Illinois. This is why we can go to Annie's house by an Uber. Okay, now I'm here. The house inside is crazy. They're making Brazilian lemonade. Like, it doesn't made out of lemons. It's just made out of limes. I'm gonna try strawberry. Crunchy, sweet, 10 out of 10. Go ahead and strain it with a strainer. Wow. Pushing out much pulp as you can. We pour it in the water. Goodbye, lime pulp.
And then we're gonna put the, just because that's small.
Say when. That's some.
Not right now.
Now it's our complete. Okay, now our Brazilian lemonade is complete. Okay, now we're making burgers. So I'm making a burger sauce. So a spoon of mayo, ketchup, French's mustard. Why is the pickles wine the inside? My homemade relish. That is why white pickles becomes fresh. And some black pepper. Burger buns. Replace on our burger with cheese, shredded lettuce, sliced crinkle cut pickles, and last but not least, our bun with special sauce. I tried the burger and I tried the fries and it's good. And it's medium rare on the patty. It's soft, tender, it's getting a 9 out of 10. I love Brazilian lemonade. My healthy favorite, fruit salad. That's 11 out of 10. Listen to the crunch of the grapes. Mwah. I got some two babies in the living room.
You're playing with the two tablespoon?
Yep, that's the two tablespoon right here. Enjoy.
Did that one-year-old baby just stand it up?
How? Now we're taking a picture. What'd you think about Chicago?
Oh, I love Chicago.
Yeah. Hey, what's up?
How are you, Leonard? What's up?
Hello, what's up?
How you doing?
It's good.
You're Liam?
Yep.
How you doing, man?
How do you know my name?
I hear things through the grapevine, you know?
I'm making a day three video.
Fantastic.
Yeah. I'm so hot, so glad I got my Bev.
I'm so tired.
Oh, you guys, so I'm here at the Shula's Steakhouse. Why does it smell like fish in here? Oh yeah, they serve fish, and I don't want it.
Look, they have a menu.
Oh, I like Wagyu hanger steak. You guys know what Wagyu is. Wagyu is the fatty beef that comes from America, Japan, and Australia. Shula Steakhouse was invented in 1989. Now that's a fancy menu book. And they even have steak knives. That table is fancy. That steakhouse just takes another level. Look, they have some fancy salt and pepper containers. I'm waiting patiently for my food. I made my napkin square. The plate will sit here.
Oh wait, that's my food.
All right, that's my Wagyu. There are bits of butter. That's because they butter basted it. Perfect medium rare. Time to try our Wagyu. 9 out of 10. Time to try Alfredo macaroni. It's cheesy, creamy, and delicious. I'll probably get it like a 10. Our fries, dip it in the ketchup.
Been walking around this morning.
Oh yeah. The crunch is crazy. 10 out of 10 crunch. Don't forget to add some salt. Just a little bit. Don't want to make it too salty. If you put it too salty, you might eat it and then you might get a heart attack about the salt. Let's try it with the salt. That's some, a lot of guys over there. I love them fresh fries. They're the best.